Thank you. Thank you. A truck hit an overpass so hard in South Jersey that it twisted the railroad track on the bridge above, taking out service on the New Jersey Transit line. A witness says the truck driver for Robinson Waste Disposal of Belmar did not realize his boom was raised when he tried to make it under the 13.8-foot clearance. New Jersey Transit says damage from the impact on River Road near DeRusse Avenue in Pensauken.
Pensauken passengers. The New Jersey Transit 1002 outbound Atlantic City line to Philadelphia is expected to arrive on track 2 in approximately 8 minutes.
Winslow.